Loki.
Hello, Mother. Have I made you proud?
Please, don't make this worse.
Define worse.
Enough! I will speak to the prisoner alone.
I really don't see what all the fuss is about.
Do you not truly feel the gravity of your crimes? Wherever you go, there is war, ruin, and death.
I went down to Midgard to rule the people of Earth as a benevolent god. Just like you.
We are not gods. We're born, we live, we die. Just as humans do.
Give or take 5,000 years.
All this because Loki desires a throne.
It is my birthright.
Your birthright was to die as a child, cast out onto a frozen rock. If I had not taken you in, you would not be here now to hate me.
If I'm for the axe, then for mercy's sake, just swing it. It's not that I don't love our little talks, it's just I don't love them.
Frigga is the only reason you're still alive, and you will never see her again. You'll spend the rest of your days in the dungeons.
And what of Thor? You'll make that witless oaf king while I rot in chains.
Thor must strive to undo the damage you have done. He will bring order to the Nine Realms, and then, yes, he will be king.